Harden has four straight triple doubles, looking for a fifth. James Harden to Trevor Ariza for the three-pointer. We're tied at 85. Then Harden, the full court pass to Nene, and Nene goes up, stretches, and throws that one down, 87-85. Houston in front in a tight game. Gary Harris drills in a three-pointer. He had a career-high 28 points on the game. Houston's lead at 106-104. James Harden, the step-back jump shot goes down. He had 39 points, 11 assists, 7 rebounds on the game. Will Barton pulls up for the three-point bucket, and here come the Denver Nuggets. Barton off the bench with 24. Barton makes a bank shot here, plus the free throw after a Jameer Nelson miss. James Harden with his squad down one all the way, weaving the slalom run for the basket and the lead. Last chance for the Nuggets. They can't convert. And James Harden's a hero. The Houston Rockets win it, 125-124.